YouTube 2 MP3. Sing It Sucks to Be Me first, please. Crash, do you know that song? Do you know what that is from YouTube? From Avenue Q? The fun thing about It Sucks to Be Me is there's many parts to it. I would have to sing as many different characters. And to be honest, I think that'd be a lot of fun. That's why I like the song. That's one of the reasons I really like the song Everyone's a Little Bit Racist, because it's the same thing. You have to sing.
You earned your 100,000th point. Here's your reward.
Can I get one more?
That'd be 15,000 points.
Some loyalty programs aren't always rewarding.
I hate everything right now. I love Avenue Q. Pete Piranha. So, no, actually, the schedule is what it is. Hang on, I'll show you real quick. This is the schedule that I always go with. But people asked me to do a singing stream, and I happen to have some time today, so I thought I would just do it. All right, well, no one has any opinion except for Crash, and so we will do It Sucks to Be Me, because actually that's going to be a good one. Alfred, I need you to lay down, buddy. Lay down for me. There you go. So the people that don't know Avenue Q, I can explain what's going on while we do this. So the show opens up, and a kid, Jorgen, what's up? So a kid right out of college comes onto the scene. And what happened to the beard? So today is my 2-year anniversary with my beautiful girlfriend, Heather. And so I tried to get a little bit of scruff. So I shaved a couple days ago with the intention of having the perfect amount of scruff for my anniversary. So that's what happened to the beard. Okay. So let's talk about some process stuff. So the first character is Princeton, a kid out of college. I'm trying to think. Some of these characters are very, very, thank you, Wrecking. I really appreciate that. Some of these characters are very iconic. Like, for example, Kate Monster has a typical girl voice. So I'll speak with falsetto for that. Rod has a more of a high nerdy voice, who has a little bit of effeminate tones to it. And Nikki talks a bit like Ernie from Sesame Street. But the problem is that Princeton and Brian both just sing like people. And so I guess when I do Princeton, I will do more of like a pop voice. And when I'm Brian, I'll use more of my baritone voice in hopes that you can really tell the difference. So here goes nothing. So first, Princeton comes out and he talks about how scared he is about leaving college and joining the new world. Fun fact, Gary's voice is going to be hard. Gary's voice will be a challenge. I'm not worried about Gary just yet. So let's see how this goes. Let's give us a first try. Let's see if I get off with my notes or if it's too loud. There's a good chance we have the volume wrong. But here goes nothing.
What do you do with a BA in English? What is my life going to be? 4 years of college and plenty of knowledge has earned me this useless degree. I can't pay the bills yet, 'cause I have no skills yet. The world is a big, scary place. But somehow I can't shake the feeling I might make a difference to the human race.
All right, first off, how is that? This is from Avenue Q. This is what this is. So first of all, how was the volume there? Was that pretty much? I mean, we can actually just check. Hang on.
4 years of college and plenty of knowledge has earned me this useless degree. I can't pay the bills yet, 'cause I have no skills yet.
Yeah, I think the volume's good.
The world is a big, scary place.
All right, there we go. So now it's going to be hard. Now there's a conversation that I have to have between myself.
So first I'll talk like Kate, which is just going to be me talking in falsetto, and hopefully it sounds kind of like a girl, kind of.
To the human race.
Morning, Brian. How's life? What's the matter? Oh, I'm sorry. What? Oh, come on.
I think that was way too fast. I think I'm going to have to do that again and speak as Brian and then fix Kate, realistically. So let's try that.
To the human race.
Morning, Brian.
Hi, Kate Monster.
How's life?
Disappointing.
What's the matter?
The catering company laid me off. Me too.
What?
I mean, look at me.
Oh,
I'm 10 years out of college, and I always thought... No, it sounds stupid. So obviously way too fast. So now I'll go back and hopefully fix Kate Monster so that makes a little more sense.
Hi, Brian.
Hi, Kate Monster. Maybe I should speak in a girl's voice. Maybe. No, this is just us messing around, Zero. No practice or anything. Just goofing off.
Hi, Brian.
Hi, Kate Monster.
How's life?
Disappointing.
What's the matter?
The catering company laid me off.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. I mean, look at me. I'm 10 years out of college, and I always thought...
What?
No, it sounds stupid.
Oh, come on.
So that timing was good, anyway. I think I want to do his voice again. His voice is really lacking character. At least the timing is down now.
Hi, Brian.
Oh, hi, Kate Monster.
How's life?
Disappointing.
What's the matter?
The catering company laid me off.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. I mean, look at me. I'm 10 years out of college, and I always thought, ugh.
What?
No, it sounds stupid.
Oh, come on.
Almost right. I think he's really good now. Now if I can do Kate right, I think we can move on with this.
Morning, Brian.
Oh, hi, Kate Monster.
How's life?
Disappointing.
What's the matter?
The catering company laid me off.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. I mean, look at me. I'm 10 years out of college, and I always thought, ugh.
What?
No, it sounds stupid.
Oh, come on.
That was good until the last two. Hang on, let's nuke those last two. You want to make me sing? Hey, good. You should sing. Singing is fun. Laid me off.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. I mean, look at me. I'm 10 years out of college, and I always thought, ugh.
What?
No, it sounds stupid.
No, come on.
It could be better. I think we can always fix that. I think we should move on to singing. Worst case scenario, if we hate that discussion, we can fix that up. So now we'll do Brian. No, it sounds stupid.
No, come on.
When I was little, I thought I would be a big comedian on late night TV. But now I'm 32, and as you can see, I'm not.
Oh, well. That's not right. Up to that point, it was good. Hang on.
A big comedian on late night TV. But now I'm 32, and as you can see, I'm not. Oh well, it sucks to be me. It sucks to be me. It sucks to be broke and unemployed and turning 33. It sucks to be me. I think so.
I'm glad you guys are liking this. This is good. I'm having fun. Kate has a little bit of dialogue throughout that, so I'm going to do that and go into hers.
Comedian on late night TV.
Oh.
But now I'm 32, and as you can see, I'm not.
Nope.
Oh well. It sucks to be me.
No.
It sucks to be me.
No.
It sucks to be broke and unemployed and turning 33. It sucks to be me.
You think your life sucks?
I think so.
Your problems aren't so bad. I'm kinda pretty and pretty damn smart. Thanks. I like romantic things like music and art. So that...
I couldn't read as fast as I could. I was singing. Hang on.
Romantic things like music and art. And as you know, I have a gigantic heart. So why don't I have a boyfriend? Fuck! It sucks to be me. It sucks to be me. And Kate, to not have a date, it sucks to be me.
So I think, as you heard, my going in with what's-his-face, with Brian, was not right. I think here?
Me.
You think your life sucks?
I think so.
Your problems.
So I'm going to kill that, because that was wrong with Brian. Let's nuke that. And let's do this.
And turning 33, it sucks to be me.
You think your life sucks?
I think so.
Your problems aren't so bad. I'm kind of pretty, and pretty damn smart.
You are!
Thanks! I like romantic things like music and art. And as you know, I have a gigantic heart. So why don't I have a boyfriend? It sucks to be me.
Me too.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me. It sucks to be Brian.
And Kate.
To not have a job.
To not have a date.
It sucks to be me.
Hey, Rod, Nikki, can you settle something for us if you have a second?
Who sucks?
Who sucks life more? It's not the right words.
Who sucks?
Who sucks life more? I hope Kate. I'm not going to explain what that means. Okay. Settle something for us if you have a second.
Whose life sucks more, Brian or mine?
Who sucks life more? I don't know, Jorgen. Someone certainly does. Vampires. I love it. This guy's got puns.
Can you settle something for us if you have a second?
Certainly.
Whose life sucks more, Brian or mine?
Ours. We're as close as people can get. That isn't the right person singing. I am bad at reading, yep.
Shit. I'll just nuke that. That was a Nikki line. Let's try it again. Can you settle something for us if you have a second?
Oh, certainly.
Whose life sucks more, Brian or mine?
Ours. We live together. We've been the best of buddies. So he knows lots of ways to make me really upset. Oh, every day is an aggravation. You leave your clothes out. You put your feet on my chair. You make that very small apartment we share a hell. It sucks to be me. Is there anybody here it doesn't suck to be? It sucks to be me. Da 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 da.
Greatest thing ever. Zazu, what's up? I'm singing musicals. Rictatorship, I'm sorry you're here. I'm just kidding. I'm glad you're here.
Can you settle something for us if you have a second?
Oh, certainly.
Whose life sucks more, Brian or mine?
Ours. We live together.
We're as close as people can get.
We've been the best of buddies.
Ever since the day we met.
So he knows lots of ways to make me really upset. Oh, every day is an aggravation.
Come on, that's an exaggeration.
You leave your clothes out. You put your feet on my chair.
Oh, yeah? You do such anal things like ironing your underwear.
You make that very small apartment we share a hell.
So do you. That's why I'm in hell, too.
It sucks to be me.
No, it sucks to be me.
Is there anybody here it doesn't suck to be?
It sucks to be me.
Da 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 da
da da da da da
da da da da da da da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da
So there's one thing that I didn't like the note of. The apartment we share, I felt was off. I felt like it was bad.
I'm in hell too.
It sucks to be me.
No, it sucks to be me.
You leave your clothes out.
Here.
You put your feet on my chair.
Oh yeah? You do such anal things like ironing your underwear.
You make that very small apartment we share a hell.
That was off. It's okay. We can nuke that. Do it again.
You make that very small apartment we share a hell.
It's kind of a weird musical transition. We can give that a shot, though. Let's go from like here.
Your clothes out. You put your feet on my chair.
Oh, yeah? You do such anal things like ironing your underwear.
You make that very small apartment we share a hell.
So do you.
Let's see if that's any better.
Your clothes out. You put your feet on my chair.
Oh, yeah? You do such anal things like ironing your underwear.
You make that very small apartment we share a hell.
So do you. That
note-wise, that's better. It's harsh because of the friggin' volume on this mic, but we can fix that later. I'm more worried about getting the notes right for now. And here comes the first offensive person in the show. Christmas Eve, who has a very thick Asian American accent, really Asian accent, every L and every R is switched in a very, very racist way.
Stop.
Oh, that's right. No, I have to do the other parts of da 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 da. Hang on. So I have to do Kate.
Do you? That's why I'm in hell too.
It sucks to be me.
No, it sucks to be me. You, that's why I'm in hell too.
It sucks to be me.
No, it sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
Is there anybody here it doesn't suck to be?
It sucks to be me. Da 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 da
da da da
da da
da da da da da
da da da da
da da da da.
And then Brian has the last one.
You, that's why I'm in hell too.
It sucks to be me.
No, it sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me. Is there anybody here it doesn't suck to be? It sucks to be me.
Da 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 da
da da da da
da
da
da
da da da da da
da da da da da
da.
Okay. Why is Avenue Q so racist? So it's funny. It's actually, Avenue Q is complicated. It's very homosexual positive, right? Like, it tells a good story about Rod and Nikki. Like, a really good story. Like, Rod is super scared about coming out of the closet, and Nikki's like, dude, I just want you to be fucking happy. Like, I don't care that you're gay. Like, it doesn't bother me at all. And it's, like, very gay positive. And it's race. It's race positive in a weird way. Like, it's race positive in a weird, very weird way. It says like, hey, we're all different, but we should all be friends. And everyone's racist, so just get over it, kind of a thing. Which isn't a perfect message, but it's not an awful message. Right? I mean, it's weird. Everyone's a little bit racist is like almost a good message. Everything else is good in the show. Like they say, you know, you shouldn't, you know. And the show is very left wing. Very left wing. It still is today. So, yeah. All right. Anyway. Let's see. Where were we? Oh. Yes. The Christmas Eve one.
Why are you so happy? Your life suck? I hearing you correctly? Huh?
That was way too fast. Try again.
Why are you so happy? Your life suck? I hearing you correctly? Huh? coming to this country for opportunity. Try to work in Korean dairy, but I am Japanese. But with hard work, I earned 2 master degrees in social work. And now I am therapist, but I have no clients. And I have an unemployed fiancé, and we have lots of bills to pay. It sucked to be me. It sucked to be me. I say it sucka 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 suck. It sucked to be me.
Ryan has lines there.
Why are you so happy?
Cause our lives suck.
Your lives suck? I hearing you correctly? Huh? I come into this country for opportunity. Try to work in Korean dairy, but I am Japanese. But with hard work, I earned 2 master degrees in social work. And now I am therapist, but I have no clients. And I have an unemployed fiancé, and we have lots of bills to pay. It sucked to be me. It sucked to be me. I say it sucka 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 suck. It sucked to be me.
Throw in a impression. Throw in a love you long time when the stereotype is complete. Yeah, absolutely. Is someone going to draw a cartoon for this? I do not have that ability. Oh, here comes Gary Coleman. Wow, the words therapist seem really out of place. It's supposed to be. Yeah, you're right. Actually, you're right. Let me see.
It sucked to be me. And I have an unemployed fiancé. But I have no crying book. And now I am therapist. But I have
no crying. Oh, actually,
that's
okay. Seems really out of place. It's supposed to be. I'm not sure what you mean exactly, Avalanche. But let me know if you have a if you have an issue or if it's like, hey, I think you should do that again. Absolutely don't feel like mean about it. Just say, hey, I think that was off or anything. That's totally okay. In the meantime, excuse me. I do my Princeton voice.
Be me.
Excuse me. Sorry to bother you, but I'm looking for a place to live. Well, I started at Avenue A, but so far everything's out of my price range. But this neighborhood looks a lot cheaper. Oh, and look. A for rent sign. Great, thanks.
Wow, that's, how is that so fast? Like, I got way caught up. Wow, that last void hurt song is very awesome. Yeah, the girl parts are gonna be hard, but whatever, we'll do what we can.
Be me.
Excuse me, sorry to bother you, but I'm looking for a place to live. Well, I started in Avenue A, but so far everything's out of my price range. But this neighborhood looks a lot cheaper. Oh, and look, a for rent sign. Great, thanks.
I think that'll work. So next I will do Christmas Eve.
Be me.
Excuse me, sorry to bother you, but I'm looking for a place to live.
Why are you working here?
Well,
way
I started
too low of a voice
a.
for a woman. Let's try that again. Let a female mod do the female part. Leonica, go for it. There you go. I would totally be willing to do this with other people if other singers would want to. Gee, thanks. Yeah, Jorgen, I think it's supposed to be kind of a slight against the rest of the cast.
Be me.
Excuse me, sorry to bother you, but I'm looking for a place to live.
Why are you working here?
Well, I started in Avenue A, but...
Be me.
Excuse me, sorry to bother you, but I'm looking for a place to live.
Why are you working here?
Well, I started in Avenue A, but so far everything's out of my price range. But this neighborhood looks a lot cheaper. Oh, and look, a for rent sign.
You need to talk to the superintendent. Let me get him.
Great, thanks.
Yo, Gary!
I think the first thing that Brian says is too fast. Let me do that again. Start from like, here, maybe?
A lot cheaper. Oh, and look, a for rent sign. You need to talk to the superintendent. Let me get him. Great, thanks.
Yo, Gary!
Okay, now Gary Coleman. So he's usually done by an African-American woman. So, I don't know. Here goes nothing. This is probably going to be shitty. A lot cheaper. Oh, and look, a for rent sign. You need to talk to the superintendent. Let me get him. Great. Thanks.
Yo, Gary!
I'm coming, I'm coming! Yes, I am. I'm Gary Coleman from TV's Different Strokes. I made a lot of money that got stolen from my folks. Now I'm broke and I'm the butt of everyone's jokes. But I'm here, the superintendent on Avenue Q.
I forgot there was a line, another Princeton line. Oh my God, it's Gary Coleman. A lot cheaper. Oh, and look, a for rent sign. You need to talk to the superintendent. Let me get him. Great, thanks.
Yo, Gary!
I'm coming, I'm coming. Oh my God, it's Gary Coleman.
Yes, I am.
Oh wow, that's a lot faster.
A lot cheaper.
Oh, and look, a for rent sign. You need to talk to the superintendent. Let me get him. Great, thanks.
Yo, Gary!
I'm coming, I'm coming.
Oh my God, it's Gary Coleman.
Yes, I am.
I'm Gary Coleman from TV's Different Strokes. I made a lot of money that got stolen from my books. Now I'm broke and I'm the butt of everyone's jokes. But I'm here, the superintendent on Avenue Q.
You know what? That could have been worse. That could have been a little worse than it was. The best part is... I forgot this part of the show. So everyone says how bad their life sucks. And then Gary Coleman says his life sucks. And everyone goes, yeah, you're right. Your life is worse. Okay. I got to do this with everybody. So we'll do this as Kate Monster first. Actually, we'll do Kate, Brian, and then everyone else.
The superintendent on Avenue Q.
Hang on, that was a part right there.
The superintendent on Avenue Q.
It sucks to be you. You win. It sucks to be you.
Actually, I forgot. It goes, it sucks to be you. It sucks to be you. Yeah, that's the notes. Okay.
The superintendent on Avenue Q.
It sucks to be you. You win. It sucks.
I have to do this without being a voice. I'm having trouble finding the next it sucks to be you. It sucks to be you. You win. It sucks to be you. I feel better now. I don't think that's right. Try having people. I think that's an alternate melody there. It sucks to be you. I'm going to do this in two parts because I think for me, since I don't have the music in front of me, it's going to be hard to sing that and go into speaking and then back. So let's do that.
The superintendent on Avenue Q.
It sucks to be you.
I don't think that's right.
The superintendent on Avenue Q.
Well, damn, it does suck to be me. That's what he says. I'm having trouble finding the notes here. I'm going to do the parts without singing.
The superintendent on Avenue Q.
You win.
I feel better now. Let me hear that.
The superintendent on Avenue Q.
It sucks to be you.
You win.
It sucks to be.
I feel better. Right. Now.
That's a different one. I'm doing the. It sucks. It sucks to be you. It sucks to be you. It sucks to be you. Hang on a second. I know how I can clear this up. It's the same as... It's the same as... This.
It sucks to be me.
You think your life sucks?
Not that. I think so.
Your problem.
It's the same as this.
On. And as you know, I have a job.
Me too.
It sucks. sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me. It sucks to be Brian.
And Kate.
Just a normal version.
My friend. Fuck! It sucks to be me.
Me too.
It sucks to be.
It sucks to be me. It sucks to be you. It sucks to be you.
That's the word. That's the.
It sucks to be you. It sucks to be you.
Gotta remember that. Hang on. I'm trying to keep it with me while I find the part.
It sucks to be you. It sucks to be you.
On Avenue Q.
It sucks to be you.
You win.
It sucks to be you.
I feel better now. Okay. Leonica, thanks for the host. Here we go.
On Avenue Q.
It sucks to be you.
You win.
It sucks to be you.
I feel better now.
On Avenue Q.
It sucks to be you.
You win.
Hang on. Let me do this.
On Avenue Q.
It sucks to be you.
You win.
It sucks to be you.
I feel better now.
On Avenue Q.
It sucks to be you.
You win.
It sucks to be you.
I feel better now.
Try having people stopping you to ask you.
What you talking about, Willis? It gets old.
It sucks to be you on Avenue Q.
That's right. This goes back and forth with girls and boys.
Stopping you to ask you.
What you talking about, Willis? It gets. I think I'd like to do that again and have that be more clear. I think I'd like that. It's not very clear. So this is the Gary Coleman stuff.
You win.
It sucks to be you.
I feel better now.
Try having people stopping you to ask you.
What you talking about, Willis? It gets old. So I think the On Avenue Q, On Avenue Q, those are boys.
It sucks to be me. It sucks to be me.
Is all the girls. I mean, probably also Gary Coleman. Okay.
Willis,
it gets old.
It sucks to be you on Avenue Q, on Avenue Q, on Avenue Q. But not when we're together. We're together on Avenue Q. We live on Avenue Q. Our friends do too. Till our dreams come true. We live on Avenue Q. We live on Avenue Q. We live on Avenue Q. Welcome to Avenue Q.
That's the Brian part. Let's do Kate Monster just so we have the female version. If I was to nag by anything, I should get a pop filter. Yeah, if this turns into a thing where we're not doing this just for laughs, then I will definitely get a pop filter. Actually, maybe I will anyway because it's pretty cheap. And I feel like I don't need it just for like playing games with this mic, but if I'm going to be pelting Pinta piss, I'm probably going to need one.
Willis,
it gets old.
It sucks to be you on Avenue Q.
Sucks to be me
on Avenue Q.
Sucks to be you
on Avenue Q.
Sucks to be us,
but not when we're together.
We're together
on Avenue Q.
We live on Avenue Q.
Our friends do too.
Till our dreams come true.
We live on Avenue Q. We live on Avenue Q. We live on Avenue Q.
Welcome to Avenue Q.
Does stuffing a sock over the mic help at all? I could try that. I could try. That might be weird. Might look very strange seeing a random white tube sock over a mic. People might think it might be pornographic. Who else has lines here? Princeton does.
Willis,
it gets old.
It sucks to be you on Avenue Q. On Avenue Q. On Avenue Q. But not when we're together. We're together on Avenue Q. We're here on Avenue Q. Our friends do too.
I got to be careful when I'm singing in my higher register that I don't get stuck up there. And that's what happened there. I have to start in Avenue Q, not an Avenue. Like if I start tenor too high, then I have nowhere to go because I'm truly a baritone. Willis, it gets old.
It sucks to be Q on Avenue Q, on Avenue Q, on Avenue Q, but not when we're together. We're together on Avenue Q. We live on Avenue Q, and our friends do too. Till our dreams come true. We live on Avenue Q. We live on Avenue Q.
Had a freaking line and I missed it. Willis, it gets old.
It sucks to be you.
Missed my line. I missed it.
Willis,
it gets old.
It sucks to be you on Avenue Q. On Avenue Q. On Avenue Q. But not when we're together. We're together on Avenue Q. On Avenue Q, our friends do too. Till our dreams come true. We live on Avenue Q.
This is real life.
We live on Avenue Q.
You're gonna love it. Nope.
We live on Avenue Q.
I should determine who is harmonizing here, because I keep winging it and it's gonna sound like shit.
We live on Avenue Q.
You're gonna
love it. True. We live on Avenue Q.
This is okay.
On Avenue Q.
I think this is the part that I want to nuke. Feel like a Schwartz Avenue Q now, but I don't think I can get it here. Avenue Q is not a movie. It's a musical. Let's see how this sounds at the end.
Our friends do too. Till our dreams come true. We live on Avenue Q. On Avenue Q.
This is real life.
You're gonna love it. Here's your keys.
Okay, so now I have that part. Good. So now let's do, we have Brian, Kate, and Princeton done up to this point. So let's get those finished.
We live on Avenue Q.
This is real life.
We live on Avenue Q.
You're gonna love it.
Welcome to Avenue. Nope, it's not the right
words. Here's your keys.
But he's going to do the higher part. Hey, what's up, Yiff? How's it going, buddy? I'm going to let Princeton do the harmony here. So I have to get the words in front of me correct. Here we go.
On Avenue Q.
This is real life.
We live on Avenue Q.
You're going to love it.
We live on Avenue Q.
Here's your keys.
Welcome to Avenue Q. Technically, Princeton doesn't say that part. Actually, Princeton might not say any of these parts. Why is he welcoming anybody? I'm going to say Princeton doesn't say those. I'm going to, not that it really matters. I'm sure these voices are really similar, but I'm going to do this as Brian, and he'll do the harmony.
On Avenue Q.
This is real life.
We live on Avenue Q.
You're gonna love it.
We live on Avenue Q.
Here's your keys. Welcome to Avenue Q. And we will do we'll do the melody as Kate Monster.
We live on Avenue Q.
This is real life.
We live on Avenue Q.
You're gonna love it.
We live on Avenue Q.
Here's your keys.
Welcome to Avenue Q.
How's that sound together?
We live on Avenue Q.
This is real life.
We live on Avenue Q.
You're gonna love it.
We live on Avenue Q.
Here's your keys.
Welcome to Avenue Q.
So that was good, but a little light. So I think I might have the other characters also do the melody. We'll see. So we also have to add in my favorite characters, Rod and Nikki, back here, because we don't have them.
It sucks to be you on Avenue Q.
Yeah. And this is Nikki, so this will be a boy.
It sucks to be you on Avenue Q. On Avenue Q. On Avenue Q. But not when we're together. We're together on Avenue Q. We're on Avenue Q. Our friends do too. Till our dreams come true. We live on Avenue Q.
This is real life.
We live on Avenue Q.
You're gonna love it.
We live on Avenue Q.
Here's your keys.
Welcome to Avenue Q.
So Rod is a guy, but he's a very high speaking guy. But maybe that'll sound okay if I do the low parts in his voice. Let's try that. Hold.
It sucks to be you on Avenue Q, on Avenue Q, on Avenue Q. But not when we're together, we're together on Avenue Q. We live on Avenue Q, our friends do too. Till our dreams come true. We live on Avenue Q.
This is real life.
We live on Avenue Q.
You're gonna love it.
We live on Avenue Q.
Here's your keys.
Welcome to Avenue Q.
Okay. Let's hear how the whole thing ended up, where we're all said and done. Let's see. I will do this for people who don't know the words, and in case I mumbled any.
What do you do with a BA in English? What is my life going to be? 4 years of college and plenty of knowledge has earned me this
Wait a minute. I have a better idea. Hold on a second. I have what might be the best idea ever. Hang on a second. What do you do with a BA in English? Hold on. I've had some good ideas before, but this might be one of my best ones. Okay, I don't know if I'm going to get the timing perfect. Actually, let me help you with that. I'm not going to be able to get the timing perfect, but I might be able to get the timing okay. Will this work? No. What if I copy this and I do this? Come on, work for me, baby. Work for me. No, it's not going to work. Why would it work? What else can I do? Oh, why are you so shitty? Let's see. Browser. This just work. YouTube thing. Okay, then use this.
Oh my God.
That's actually going to work good.
Oh my God. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. No, don't do this. Superplex! The king size! Superplex! That's what
the... Fucking JR. Alright, can I mute this? How do I... If I want to play that muted... Is there a parameter that I can put in a YouTube URL that makes it muted? YouTube URL parameter mute. Linking to YouTube muted. Google YouTube layer parameters. Nope, it's not a thing. What I wanted to do was have like the actual musical being shown while I am playing. That would be I know how I can do this. This is, again, not ideal, but I know how I can do this. That king size superplex! Exactly. I know how I can kind of do this. Why don't you just mute it manually? So I can if I... So what I was... It's complicated because... what's his face? Because XSplit. But what I was trying to do is share the video as a media entity in
XSplit, which is the same way that I share videos that I'm giving away. But what I can do instead, which will work, I think, is I will simply share a window, and then hopefully I don't have any pornography. I'm just kidding. No, that should be fine. Create new window capture of this. Maybe. Nope. This. Maybe. Yeah, why would that work? That's silly. Why would that work? Come on, XSplit. Get your shit together. We'll figure this out. How about screen? Just show the whole display capture. There we go. Do this. I don't know which one this is. What's this? It's not even working. Why would it work? Why would it work? That's silly. Oh, there we go. That would work. So how about two? What's two? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. We're in business. We're in business, ladies and gents. Now, the timing's not going to be perfect. It's probably going to be downright awful, but we're gonna try. Okay. So let's do some of this. Hang on. I'm not ready for you. Okay. Here goes nothing.
What do you do with a BA in English? What is my life going to be? 4 years of college and plenty of knowledge has earned me this useless degree. I can't pay the bills yet, 'cause I have no skills yet. The world is a big, scary place. But somehow I can't shake the feeling I might make a difference to the human race.
Morning, Brian.
Oh, hi, Kate Monster.
How's life?
Disappointing.
What's the matter?
The catering company laid me off.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Me too. I mean, look at me. I'm 10 years out of college, and I always thought, ugh.
What?
No, it sounds stupid.
Oh, come on.
When I was little, I thought I would be a big comedian on late night TV.
Oh.
But now I'm 32, and as you can see, I'm not.
Nope.
Oh, well. It sucks to be me.
No.
It sucks to be me.
No.
It sucks to be broke and unemployed and turning 33. It sucks to be me.
You think your life sucks?
I think so.
Your problems aren't so bad. I'm kinda pretty and pretty damn smart.
You are.
Thanks. I like romantic things like music and art. And as you know, I have a gigantic heart. So don't I have a boyfriend? Fuck! It sucks to be me.
Me too.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me. It sucks to be Brian.
And Kate.
To not have a job.
To not have a date.
It sucks to be me.
Hey Rod, Nikki, can you settle something for us if you have a second?
Oh, certainly.
Whose life sucks more, Brian or mine?
Ours!
We live together.
We're as close as people can get.
We've been the best of buddies
ever since the day we met.
So he knows lots of ways to make me really upset. Oh, every day is an aggravation.
Come on, that's an exaggeration.
You leave your clothes out. You put your feet on my chair.
Oh, yeah? You do such anal things like ironing your underwear.
You make that very small apartment we share a hell.
So do you. That's why I'm in hell, too.
It sucks to be me.
No, it sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me.
It sucks to be me. Is there anybody here it doesn't suck to be?
It sucks to be me.
Da 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 da
da da da da
da da
da da da da da
da da da da da
da da.
Why are you so happy?
Because our lives suck.
Your lives suck? I hearing you correctly? Huh? I come into this country for opportunity. Try to work in Korean dairy, but I am Japanese. But with hard work, I earn two master degrees in social work. And now I am therapist, but I have no clients. And I have an unemployed fiance, and we have lots of bills to pay. It sucked to be me. It sucked to be me. I say it sucka 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 suck. It sucked to be me.
Excuse me, sorry to bother you, but I'm looking for a place to live.
Why are you looking here?
Well, I started in Avenue A, but so far everything's out of my price range. But this neighborhood looks a lot cheaper. Oh, and look, a for rent sign. You need to talk to the superintendent. Let me get him. Great, thanks.
Go, Gary!
I'm coming, I'm coming!
Oh my god, it's Gary Coleman!
Haha, yes I am!
From TV's Different Strokes. I've made a lot of money that got stolen from my books. Now I'm broke and I'm the butt of everyone's jokes. But I'm here, the superintendent on Avenue Q.
It sucks to be you.
You win.
It sucks to be you.
I feel better now.
Try having people stopping you to ask you,
what you talking about, Willis? It gets old.
It sucks to be you on Avenue Q, on Avenue Q, on Avenue Q. But not when we're together, we're together on Avenue Q. We live on Avenue Q, our friends do too. Till our dreams come true. We live on Avenue Q.
This is real life.
We live on Avenue Q.
You're gonna love it.
We live on Avenue Q.
Here's your keys.
Welcome to Avenue Q.
Alrighty. Well, I think that was a pretty good first attempt. I'm actually pretty happy with how that came out. I think that if we had a pop filter and if we took some more time, like, we could make that even better. But I think for doing it live so people could see the process and have some fun with it and tease me while I'm doing it, I think that was pretty good. I was pretty happy.